A South Jersey community is trying to find the person who shot a neighborhood's beloved peacock to death. Police in East Greenwich Township say the peacock, known to everybody as Popeye, was shot earlier this week. The bullet shattered the bird's leg. He died from his injuries. The veterinarian who tried to save Popeye is donating reward money to find who's responsible, and a GoFundMe page has been set up to help raise money to find the shooter.